quick fashion question. Should I wear this Tech 9 with the high tops? Or should I wear this Uzi with my low tops? I'll just wear these then. I tried. Scoot over. Rumor has it, yo, bitch ass is in town for good, nigga.
Yeah, man. Mom's is beefing. She says it's time for me to become a man.
Oh, nigga, my mom said the same shit. Sweating me, nigga.
Word?
Yeah, man. Hey, I don't care, though. You know, I told her I don't want to be on welfare my whole life. You know what I'm saying? Hey, for real, nigga, I got bigger and better plans. You know what I'm saying? Figure I'd get me a job at the post office, you know, maybe at a bank. You know what I'm saying?
That's all good, man.
Work real hard. Work my way up to manager.
We need more black people like this.
You know what I'm saying? Learn the system a little bit. And I'll rob that motherfucker blind. Break all y'all shells.
Hey, yo, look, man. Whatever happened to your pops anyway?
Oh, that old Marquez nigga ran out on us like a little business.
Yeah. You know, it's... You know, it's kind of tough. Growing up in the hood without a... without a positive male role model to look up to.
Message!
Oh, nigga, come on. Let's go get Preacher Crazy Legs and go to this picnic real quick. Come on.
And I'm still claiming your ass.
Quit sweating me. Shoot. Hey, Grandma, you better stay on my end before I smoke your ass.
Go fuck yourself,
nigga. Our friend right. Preach was a former gang member turned activist. But now, he's just plain confused.
Hey, Preach, what up, nigga?
Y'all need to stop using the word nigga. You see, it's terms like the word nigga that the white man uses to take away the self-esteem of another race.
Word. Oh, yeah, remind me to pick my laundry up from that chink motherfucker up the street.